Veronica Barreto reporting for us there. And Justin in the newsroom, Nebraska Department of Corrections says an inmate has died. 74-year-old Brian Adams passed away on Wednesday. He was serving a life sentence in Omaha for first-degree murder. We don't know Adams' cause of death at this time, but he was being treated for a medical condition. Grand jury is investigating the death.